The real you is not a puppet which life pushes around. The real deep down you is the whole universe. And it's doing your living organism and all its behavior. It's expressing it as a singer sings a song. You are something the whole universe is doing in the same way that a wave is something that the whole ocean is doing. Because you see, underneath the superficial self, which pays attention to this and that, there is another self, more really us than I. And if you become aware of that unknown self, the more you become aware of it, the more you realize that it is inseparably connected with everything else that there is. You are the eternal thing that comes and goes, that appears now as John Jones, now as Mary Smith, now as Betty Brown, so it goes forever and ever. And that vast thing that you see far off, far off, far off with telescopes, and you look and look and look, one day you're going to wake up and say, why, that's me. And in knowing that, know, you see, that you never die.